significant table of Art Levitt, very famous, with codes, definitely works a lot with the codes, Professor Rips, scientist, and very, very significant table that he finds. I showed you already before. So there is another one which he found, also very interesting, significant, as you will see yourself, and the interpretation of him, not exactly, I think, as you will see yourself, but amazing, significant table. So what he found, the first thing what you see in the table, we take the main verse. You have here Hamas and PLO, by the way, every 84 letters. As you can see here, skip of 84. And PLO and Hamas, this is the central verse here. Then he found, in fact, you have the interpretation here, the meaning here. So he found parallel, which is quite significant. The first thing, once in the Torah, we have Hamas and PLO and T4. T4 is very significantly Kabbalistic in number, if one knows very much. But, so, Pei Dalet, very famous. Then, what you found, parallel, which is very significant, yeah, even twice you found abominable ones, and this is abominable, this is the abominable, and then you found here another time, yeah, another time also, their abominations. Yeah, interesting. Okay. Then you find Arur, curse, yeah, if it's very nice to them. And then other things, really, Kumu, type. Okay, right, but I want to refer to the main one which you found, which are Hamas and Ashaf, Hamas and PLO, Atoiva, the abominable. And abominations, curse, definitely, now these people are killing, definitely not. But definitely, you know, the expression abominable, abominable to killing, murdering, far away from much more than it. Dargu is fine, but what's him, but to do abominable, this really is exactly the term used for very severe sin in the Torah, and this is homosexualism. Now I bring you here the Hebrew verses. You can see it in the English, and this is what the Torah says. Now in the English, you can see it in the Deuteronomy 25:4, and basically in Deuteronomy 32, and there is written to Evai, it is a benevolent, don't cause the land, or don't make the land, don't bring sin to the land, whatever. I mean, don't cause sinning to the land, which God gives you. Don't defile it, because it's the inheritance of God. But the amazing the expression, abominable, come here. And again, comes here, it is in Deuteronomy 32:17, verse while looking there. Because this unfortunately shows how severe the punishment of Jews will be if they will do abominable thing. As God is written, God says, "Betoevot yachisu," in abominable things they are making God cross. And then the continuation, very, very harsh verse. In fact, a few verses afterwards, I found that the Hamas will be elected to in Gaza. Even the mass came there, 1 to millions. One can see it really in the tables I did about it, and I showed with the Zuper Taralik, and it came out more than 1 to millions. So Rashi says the expression abominable is homosexualism. Yeah. Today there is a big pride parade in Israel. Yeah, a lot of happiness, a lot of joy there, but perhaps they don't know what it means, yeah, to do this. Because all God says, huh, you do abominable, so the land will chuck you away and problems will come. Amazing. And Hamas will come with Ashaf, PLO. So this is really the right interpretation to Art Levitt's table. And let us see it now the same table which you found, but a little bit more, which I found will add really more to the picture. So the first thing, this is what you found, Hamas and Ashraf, parallel significance, abominable. Then abomination comes here. Here I found Al-Aretz, exactly what the Torah says, don't do abominable on the land. Then what I found is onesh, yeah, punishment. Very severe punishment. You see, the shin is the same shin of Hamas and punishment. Yeah, punishment. But Hamas, you see, they are singing kites and Israel cannot stop it. No, you have to think why. So here we have also, I found terror in this way. Terror, good. And then Palestinians, right? Because according to Kabbalah, Kilat Yaakov says that the Palestinians, Plishtim, are really the road with which God punishes Jews. And this is what he say, because Plishtim, the Palestinians, in Hebrew, Plishtim is numerical value 860, 10 times 86 God. So it means this Plishtim or Hamas are really punishment to Israel, because this is exactly what is written. This is how we have to understand what is going on. So the expression abominable, not referring at all to the Palestinians, refers to Jews, to tell them, you must know this is a punishment to you. And this is why Mechabel, this is why those Mechabel, the terrorists, come because of your sinning. Toevot, Rashi says clearly, wherever you mention Toevot, is homosexualism. Yeah. Now I found also something interesting, because according to Kabbalah, the heavenly minister of the Amalekites is a Samael. It's fine, a Samael in the same skip. Advice of a Samael, this is the advice of the Samael to his people. Do troubles to Jews, don't give him security, don't give him to live in peace. Yeah, do everything to stop, to disturb them. Right, this is exactly what they are doing, but one should realize is a punishment. This would give power to the Satan. You see, these abominations give power to the Satan. And this was able to heal. This was able to do terror, mechablim, to send. By the way, it is so interesting. I wrote a book about names which are not coincidence. And amazingly, you have here in Hamas, if you can see, the three letters of the Samael, of this heavenly angel. Yeah? You see, Samech, Mem, Aleph. And if you have also Samach Mem Aleph, Chet is a letter of sin, definitely, as Rabbi said, representing people who are sinning, go to hell, yeah? Because this is really the opening down the letter Chet. So exactly this also, Ashaf is also known expression of evil forces. So interesting and important and significant table which will bring Jews to repent, to do tshuva, to stop doing abominations, because this makes God very, very cross. This is the Achizur. And when God is cross and there is anger of God, there are lots of very bad situations coming. And let us hope that Jews will do tshuva, because we are now in a very significant year. Many rabbis said, even the Siddur Messiah is also here. And definitely, if we are doing such as things, how can he come? Yeah. He's waiting for us to do tshuva, to repent, as the Maimonides says, the Rambam says, En Israel nigalim ela b'tshuva. Israel will not be redeemed unless they do tshuva, repentance.